Hi folks, my name is Ken Ota. I'm with the RV Corral in beautiful Eugene, Oregon. I'd like to take a few moments of your time and show you a video on the 2016 Keystone Hideout. And this is a 26 bunkhouse, one of my favorite floor plans because it's got a lot, which I'll start showing you. Starting up here, you got nice big storage, pass-through storage. As you can see, it's all finished inside also. So you got a lot of storage area. Also has the light inside that you can click on so you can see everything in there when you're loading and unloading. Also has a quick connect for your solar. Nice thing is you can take a portable solar panel and you can move it around and hook it up here. That way if you're under some trees and stuff, you can get out where you can get sufficient light to keep charging up your batteries. Right up here, you have the diamond plate to help protect against rock chips. Also has, will come with dual batteries, two 12 volt deep cycle batteries we install. And this has the two bigger propane tanks and also has a power tongue jack. This is really nice since I prefer these over cranking them up, but some people like to use the crank ones, but this is nice. So it's just power, has the light. Then moving down here, also you can see this is the other side of your pass-through storage. You can load on this side also. Your leveling jacks are right here. They are manual jacks, but you can always use a cordless drill to, or a impact wrench to raise and lower them. They're actually a lot quicker. And so we'll head on down this way. Right down here, we have your power cord, city water connection, your black tank flush system has sprayers that'll spray inside the black tank. When you go to dump your tank, you'll hook up a hose and it'll help flush all that out. And moving down here, you got your cable and satellite hookup, spare tires, easy to get to, hot and cold shower back here that you can use to rinse off your feet or what have you if you're out at the beach getting sand all over the place, and or even hose the dog off, I guess. Also has the ladder, and if you look up top you can see the curve on the roof, so that helps keep the rain off, and also has rain gutters on each side and with spouts so the water shoots away from the coach and not down the side. This is one of my favorite parts of this coach also. You have the outside kitchen. So you have your little refrigerator right here. And then also, you have hot and cold for a little sink here. This connects on here. And then you basically, to empty it, you just take this out and dump it. So nice quick wash your hands, what have you, while you're cooking. Also has the two burners here. And in a spot for spices and stuff. Also has a plug-in right here, so if you want to bring a blender or something out here, you can do that. Another nice thing is it's got a quick connect for gas right here, so you can actually add a barbecue out here. A lot of people use those portable folding ones and they'll just hook up. That way you don't have to bring gas canisters. You can hook straight into your propane. Also has the power awning, so you don't have to pull it out with the rod. And it has outside speakers so you can listen to the game. And then another nice thing too is you can actually pop the TV from the inside, just take it out and put it out here and hook it up and watch TV out here under the awning too. So that's a really nice feature also. We'll go ahead and move on inside. Check out the rest of it in here. So we'll start up here in the bedroom area. You also, it's a walk-around queen bed. You can enter on both sides, and then you have these for privacy. You can close these off. Another nice feature on this is the TV actually swivels, so you can watch TV in the bedroom, the master bedroom area. Has a DVD, CD player, radio, all in one. Has speakers inside and also outside, obviously, that I talked about, and you can, you know, listen to the game, listen to music, what have you. In the bedroom area, you also have plug-ins on each side of the bed. You have storage, his and hers, on each side. And then also, you have good storage with gas shocks underneath here. Ton of storage. And then storage up above the bed, so you can put stuff up here too. And then over here, this couch folds into a nice big bed, so you actually, you can sleep quite a few people in this one, because you have the two there. You can actually, you could sleep two adults here. And that also folds into a bed here. You got a nice big wrap around, so you can fit more people around the table. And the table does move, so you don't have to worry about, you know, if somebody's taller or what have you, you can move it around. It folds down real simple. You pull the lever real easy. Or you can fold it down, take it outside, and use it for barbecuing. Another really nice feature that I really like about this, it has a central vac. So that's actually, your hoses are right over here, so you can actually, they store underneath in here, but nice big hose with all your attachments. Hook up in here, you can get the sand or dirt out real quick. Also, you notice that this isn't carpeted all through here. That's your high traffic area, so that way you don't have to worry about, you know, messing up the carpet. Tons of storage. You have cabinets up above. Across here for food, you have drawers here. Then you have the microwave, 3-burner with the oven. And then you have the Dometic. It's a freezer refrigerator. And this is got a ton of room for either freezer or refrigerator in here. And you can put it on auto, so it'll run off gas or electric, so when you disconnect, you don't have to worry about stuff getting warming up. It'll stay cold. And then this is really nice because you got your breaker box and your fuses. They're really easy to get to. You don't have to go hunt down and go outside or whatever if something does happen. You also have more storage here for food, or you can take these shelves out and use it for hanging. And then you have the drawers down there. Then also, this is really nice, you have two nice sized bunks. They're not little tiny bunks. And it comes with this, they call it Teddy Bear Bunk Series. It's like a soft material, and you can take it off and wash it too, unzips off. Also, you have lights up on top and bottom, and then a plug-in also. And then, nice big bathroom. Also has a porcelain toilet. It's not a plastic toilet, but a nice big shower. It is a smaller tub, but if you have small children, you can use the tub or shower. Good storage in there. And I know I'm probably missing something. There's lots of more of this trailer. I only have so much time to work with, but I really appreciate you viewing my video. Again, my name's Ken. It's really easy to remember. It's K-E-N. I'd really appreciate it if you ask for me. If you have any questions, call me anytime. My cell number is 541-870-6535. Even if you have a small question, call me anytime. I'd really love to hear from you. So if you do view my video and you're interested, please ask for me. Really appreciate it. Thanks for your time and have a great day.